he had kind of a rough childhood behind him.
He is actually like a guardian of time. He roams around time trying to protect the world, if you like.
Left some marks on him.
Was in the American Army Intelligence for a while, and that's how he got into the secret government agency.
Trying to escape circumstances.